Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, I have a very, very special guest to introduce to all of you. Ladies and gentlemen, Santa Claus!
Here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. Dixing and mixing with all his reindeers, pulling all the reins. Bells are ringing, children singing, all is merry and bright. So hang your stockings and sing the prayers, cause Santa Claus comes tonight. Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. He's got a bag that's filled with toys for boys and girls again. Hear those sleigh bells jingle jangle, oh what a beautiful sight. So jump in bed and cover your head, cause Santa Claus comes tonight. Santa Claus Lane. He doesn't care if you're rich or poor, he loves you just.
Oh, Merry Christmas! How are you doing tonight? You know, I feel the love tonight. I feel that there are a lot of good boys and girls here tonight. Is that true? And I feel that there are some of you that may be on the naughty list.
You skip my house!
Bar.
There's a reason why I would skip your house, young man.
Why?
It's because you're on the naughty list, and coal is way too expensive to give to you. You know, December 9th, Saturday, December 9th, here in San Bernardino, Santa Claus is going to be one-on-one right here in the middle of the ring against Michael Badwolf.
There's only one man in the EWF with a beard that belongs in that ring, and it's not you, it's me.
Michael, listen. I've had a beard a lot longer than you've even been alive.
You know what? Your cheap jokes, they're not going to help you this time, because I got a score to settle with you. You've been on my list for a very long time. See, many years have passed by. I've written you several times. You've never given me what I wanted for Christmas.
Answer.
And today, I've come to find out exactly just why that is.
Michael, you may be Bad Wolf to all of these fans here in the Empire Wrestling Federation. But to me, you will always be little Mikey. The same little boy that used to write me letters every year. Explaining to me that you wanted to be a professional wrestler and reading your letters, I knew your dream would come true. And that one day you would be a wrestling champion, which your dream has come true. And I did bring you all the gifts that you would ask for. But you know, Mikey, things changed as you continue to grow up.
He's a con artist.
You stopped listening to your parents. You started talking back to them. You started disrespecting your teachers in school. You started hanging out with the wrong crowd. And you went from the nice list to the naughty list very quickly, Mikey.
You corrupted us.
Mikey, things can change back for you. You can still be a champion and be a great wrestler. If you want to be on the nice list, Mikey, all you have to do is just apologize to the people you hurt. Make changes and you can be going right back to the nice list, and then I will continue bringing you gifts. What do you think of that, Mikey?
Michael, don't listen to him.
No.
and you tell her to feed the reindeer. Because on December 9th, Santa Claus isn't coming home. I'm going to beat the coal out of him. And all you little kids, take a good look. Because this year, Christmas is canceled.
Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. Vixen and Blixen and all his reindeers pulling on the reins. Bells are ringing, children singing, all is merry and bright. So hang your stockings.